Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade 1. Today we are going to show you the performance of our yesterday's hedge signal. This is yesterday's date, 4th May, and actually yesterday midnight after 12 we posted, so that's why here it is showing May 5th, which is today's date. And this is the performance. In hedge, basically it means we trade one script against other script. Like for example, if GBP USD we are placing trade on sell position, at the same time we will open buy position for XAU USD, and if one is not performing, the other will perform. So this is hedging. But in yesterday's case, both the scripts performed precisely from our levels, and yesterday in fact all the scripts, hedge scripts, also performed. So all the given scripts performed yesterday. Here it is. So first, sell GBP USD made 120 pips gain, and buy XAU USD made 29 points gain. The details you can see by clicking here, chart performance. You can see here, this is a chart performance. If you open the chart, it will be mentioned, given in the detail, how much profit it made from each trade. For example, GBP USD, two entries taken. Here is the entry, 1.2530, and it performed till 1.2470, 60 pips. Then second entry from 1.2520 till 1.2460, 60 pips. From here to here, 60 pips, and then from here to here, 50 pips. This is the first entry and this is the second entry. This is the performance of GBP USD. Then the next chart is gold, which we trade hedge against GBP USD script, and gold also performed 29 points. Again, huge gain on gold as well. So that is what we mentioned here. Overall, 120 pips gain on GBP USD, which is 60 pips and 60 pips two entry, 120 pips gain on GBP, and gold 29 points gain. Both the scripts performed. Then the next is sell Euro USD against sell USDX, US dollar index. And if you click here, you will see the detail, how much point it made. USDX, which is sell USDX US dollar index, made 1.1 point gain, and sell Euro USD, which we hedge against sell USDX, made 60 pips gain. The further detail you can view it on this chart here, and this is the screenshot of the given message, which we can, you can find it in our main channel, Forex Trade 1 main channel. And here is the performance of USDX, US dollar index, that also made 1.1 point gain. This is the performance of Euro USD and USDX. Then the next is AUD USD and USD CAD. AUD USD 260 pips, very big profit on AUD USD, and USD CAD, USD CAD made 110 pips. The detail you can see here, AUD USD 260 pips gain. You see, entry from here all the way till here, 260 pips, huge gain on AUD USD. And even this signal generated message you can see by clicking here. This is the signal given message. This is the signal we posted based on that, the performance, and then after that overall summary of the hedge signals all over here. So yesterday's hedge, all six signals performed, which is three set of pairs, sell GBP USD against buy XAU USD, XAU USD is gold, then sell Euro USD against sell USDX, and then buy AUD USD against buy USD CAD. So all the hedge pairs performed and made very good profit yesterday. And if you have any question or doubt, please feel free to contact us on Telegram, WhatsApp, or even you can contact us from our website, which is forextrade1.com. FOREX TRADE trade number1.com. This is our website link. You can contact us through our website as well. There will be a chat box on your right hand side corner. You can send a message or your query you can post. We have our support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. Thanks for watching. See you in the next performance.